car's got reverse camera as well, as you can see there. Got the goalpost design. Shows you where you're going and also what you're about to reverse into, and gives you an audible warning too. Same with the front. There you go. I'll try and show you how to set the sat nav. Home screen, nav, you have to agree to use it so as it doesn't distract you. Destination entry, postcode, and of course, as I try and drum into everybody here, our postcode is PR5, and then space 4JS. Okay. We're actually on the forecourt, so it's, but destination's nearby, so it's not gonna tell us anything, but that's how you set it. It's dead simple. Okay, I'll just show you how to pair your phone to the Bluetooth system in the Land Rover Discovery. First of all, we switch it on there, then make sure that we've got Bluetooth on. Go down at the bottom there, because I've not got much left here now with all the ones my phone's paired to, but we'll wait for it to pick up. It does take a couple of minutes sometimes. There you go, Land Rover. So onto Land Rover again, give it some thinking time, and then 2-1-2-1 pair. That's it connected.